It's Zulu 228 Foxtrot Echo, Hispanic looking male driver, 11050 on it. Discovery. Pull over. Police. Yeah, we're turning on a research. One occupant. And step out, come talk to me. Step out, come talk to me. You have anything on you? Okay. This tag's coming back as stolen, man. I'm Sergeant Larkin with the police department. Tag is coming back as stolen. Step over there for me, okay?
Okay.
Do you know anything about that?
No, sir.
You have a license on you?
I got everything in the cuddle.
Okay, don't go and reach for anything yet. Whose car is it? You can open the door.
Yeah.
You have any weapons in there?
No, sir.
Okay. Whose car is it?
It's mine.
Okay. Why would the tag be coming back as stolen?
Shit, I ain't gonna hold you. You know what? You sergeant.
Yeah.
Shit, why not? You don't pull me. I'm out of verification.
I'd appreciate it.
Yeah.
What's going on?
All right, so this is my registration. So can you see?
All right, don't reach for anything.
I just want you to see me.
No, don't reach for nothing, okay? There you go.
I just want you to. So I'm staying, I still smell like coochie too. I'm staying right here on Alafia Trail.
This is a
W-2. Oh, shit.
No, come back here.
Now I just want you to know who it is, because I see the tag come back stolen, you're going to think the car stolen.
Yeah, that's exactly what I think.
Yeah, I know you can run the VIN number, the VIN
Sasha
number.
Smith.
How you doing, Officer Smith? The VIN number is me. I just really just came to drop my girlfriend off. She stay right here, bro. I'm really going
back
to
the tag's been hitting our license plate readers all night, though.
What do you mean?
We have cameras on campus that pick up license plates,
yeah.
And it's been coming back stolen all night.
So you can see, I came and I picked my girlfriend up, stay right in the towers. I'm going right back here on Alafaya.
You have any weapons on you, nothing like that?
Yeah,
you
might
have to back down.
Yeah, do your thing.
So, you said you were going to be honest with me, so...
Yeah, so here go my... I can show you my ID and everything like that. You can run my VIN number.
I'm going
everything.
To... Oh, he will, actually.
Here go my VIN number. Here go my license plate. You can smell me. I still smell
like coochie.
Up. Vagina.
Okay. Okay. Remember, I don't know you. We're not friends yet.
Okay. You just got out and did it for me, so I might as well be honest with you.
Yeah. Okay.
There you go.
Okay. Just hang out for this officer angle. Hang with him for a minute, okay? Is it Mr. Veal?
Yes, sir.
Cool. Okay. Just hang tight. I'm going to use it to call your ID in. I'll give it right back.
Okay. It's B400.
I won't be able to memorize that.
Okay.
I'm looking at it. Sports NDL, Florida. Victor 400, 177-94-3710. Run them all the way, please.
All right. Figure everything out.
Thank you. I told him.
For seeing that vehicle comes back to a 2016 four-door North running color. And there is a V tag on the vehicle.
So, can I guess you got no insurance, right?
Yeah, they, I ain't gonna lie, they
suspended
my insurance last month, and I know I'm not really supposed to be driving.
Okay.
I know.
I appreciate you being honest with me.
Yeah, because it don't make no sense, bro.
I already got you.
Yeah,
so.
It don't make no sense, but,
First victim.
My girlfriend.
Sure.
My girl, she stay right here. I ain't gonna lie, and I'm out cheating. What the fuck?
Well, don't worry, we're not gonna tell her, but
okay.
what's, tell me the whole thing straight through.
Tell you the whole thing.
Beginning to end.
Beginning to end.
Yep.
All right, so I got pulled maybe a month ago or some shit like that. Got pulled like a month ago. I put my car on ice, and Now, I'm working, but we just moved to a little house and shit like that, so I ain't really got the money. This female who I was just with, I swear to God, I called her and speak. It's her birthday. Like, it's her birthday. So she wanted to get out of the house. She don't have a car. She live on campus.
Okay.
I'm right here on Alafaya, right here behind the Ave, the A's.
Yeah. I know.
I'm going right there. That's exactly where I'm at. I go pick her up last night, come back. She stayed the night, and then I just drop her back off.
Okay.
Literally going.
And you were heading back there.
And I'm just going to go park up. So I don't be moving or nothing like that. But last night, since it was her birthday,
why the fuck I get
not?
It.
You know, so that's what's going on. But that's me. That's my VIN number and everything like that.
We
like,
got that.
I don't want to do no bullshit with you.
And I appreciate that.
You sorry, so it don't make no sense for me to, you know what I'm saying? Even if it was him, he'd have to come through you to do some extra shit.
Right.
So
10-4.
Turn around.
Because you got a warrant for your rights. Don't run! Now you're going to get tased! You're already going to jail. Don't make this worse. Don't run the other side. Judge Allison!
You know, so that's what's going on, but that's me, that's my VIN number and everything like that. Like, I don't want to do no bullshit with you, no.
And I appreciate
still running
that.
Him all the way, but...
You sorry, so it don't make no sense for me to, you know what I'm saying? Even if it was him, he'd have to come through you to do some extra shit.
Sure.
So.
Turn around.
Hey, stop moving.
I got him on this side. Don't move. Hey, stop. Stop. Stop.
He's taking off in the car. Westbound, Research, Alabama. Case number, please.
Case number 1768.
Sorry, I was about to get ran over.
My bad.
About to get ran over. Yeah, you slipped. Yeah, I got you. Should grab those keys. My bad. There you go.
Oh, my mag's close.
No bullshit with you, no.
I'm still running him all the way, but he is wanted out of Orange County for trespassing.
Turn around. Put your hands behind your back. Don't run. You're gonna get tased. Tased. Get on the ground.
Hey, you're gonna get tased.
Clear channel. Got one running southbound, Ingenuity and Discovery. Black male, black shorts, black shirt. Hey. Stay with the car. Marking, I'm behind you. Where you at, Larkin? Stay with the car.
I got him on this side.
He's taken off in the car. Westbound. Research. Calafia. Case number, please.
Case number 1768.
Travel to Gilead, Orange County, you know?
10-4.
Fuck. That's all right. We know where he lives. Sorry.